So today with the ROK Army, we demonstrated with one objective, the meaning of the tactical alliance. We also understood each other and we know how to fight together. I feel that today the training exercise only further strengthened the alliance between our two countries by allowing us to share the best practices at the small unit level.